Still on the metaverse, we're going to be looking at CoinMarketCap's blog article, Alexandria Market Musings by Konosevtin. So it says here, Microsoft unveils big metaverse plans. So apparently, the metaverse is currently trending now, and you want to make your research as much as possible so you can be able to jump on this project. So it looks like Facebook, now renamed Meta, has fired its starting pistol on tech giants and big brands rushing into the metaverse. So Microsoft has announced that it is going to be rolling out updates to Xbox, consoles, and Teams, the communication platform that has become a mainstay of offices everywhere following on from the coronavirus pandemic. So these new tools are collectively known as Mesh. Explaining how this will work in Teams, so Microsoft said, so the feature combines the mixed reality capabilities of Microsoft Mesh, which allows people in different physical locations to join collaborative and shared holographic experiences with the productivity tools of Microsoft Teams, where people can join virtual meetings, send chats, collaborate on shared documents, and more. So the company went on to explain that while remote workers have been far more productive than many executives could have envisaged, they miss hallway moments, kitchen catch-ups, and chance encounters. They miss the body language from across the conference room table that says things that can't be said. And while meetings can be more engaging when everyone turns on their video cameras, this experience is also awkward and binary at times. So guys, we also have a CoinMarketCap podcast here, Apple Podcast. It's available on Apple, Spotify, and Google, so you can check them out. So how this will work, so crucially, Microsoft says that its metaverse tools will be available across all devices, including smartphones, laptops, and mixed reality headsets, meaning that a lack of technical gear won't pose a hurdle to getting involved. So users will be able to create custom digital avatars of themselves, and while Microsoft's timing suggests that it has been pushed into action by Meta, the tech giant says it has been working on its own metaverse tools for several years. Indeed, some companies have already been trying it out. A professional services company, Accenture, has a virtual campus where employees can gather for coffees, parties, and presentations, giving new starters a way of bumping into colleagues from around the world. So in other development, Nike appears to be embarking on a hiring spree as it tentatively explores jumping into the metaverse. The sportswear brand has also submitted applications to ensure its Switch logo and Just Do It slogan are trademarked in virtual world. So guys, one love. I hope you find this interesting. I will suggest you, usually recommend you make more research on the metaverse. Check out projects that are currently worth investing in, so you can jump on it and get the benefits out of it. Stay safe, guys. You buy keys. We'll be dropping some links in the comment section, so you want to check them out. And see you in our future uploads, guys.